My name is Rabia. This is Entrance Gate of our school. The students enter from Entrance Gate to the school. Also, the security staff waits in front of the door.
Hi, my name is Hakan. This is the school garden. The school garden is used to physical education classes and other activities.
This is the school canteen. The students of the art school go to the canteen for something, dinner and break and lunch breaks. There are snacks and meals in the canteen.
Hello, my name is Sude. Our school has 3 floors. This is the first floor of our school. There are six classes in each floor. And also there are 5 students classes, 2 for girls, 2 for boys, and 1 for the same.
This is the kitchen of our school. The teachers dine in the kitchen at lunch breaks. Also, the kitchen is used to photocopy by students and teachers.
This is the sports room of our school. The necessary materials for physical education classes are found in the sports room. Also, the sports room is used physical education teachers' room.
Hey there, I am Musa. This is the room of the headmaster.
This room of headmaster assistant.
Administrative work are done in this room.
This is the teacher's room of our school. The teacher rests in the teacher's room. Also, the teachers spend their spare time and their empty lesson in the teacher's room.
Hi, my name is Songül. This is one of the classes of our school. The classes are average 30 people. There are desks, teacher tables, smart boards, and panels in the classes of our school.
This is the counseling room of our school. The students interview with counseling teachers when they have problems.
This laboratory of our school, the experiments are done in the laboratory. Sometimes the chemistry classes are done in the laboratory.
Hi guys, I'm Zila. This is the school library. The students use the school library to study and read a book. The quietest place of our school is the library.